In this video, we are going to learn how to track the emails we send using our Gmail account. In Gmail, you don't know if someone has opened your email or not, but there is a way to add this feature using a free tool called MailTrack. First, open your Gmail inbox and make sure you're logged in with the correct Google account. On the right side of the screen, you will see a small plus icon. This icon is called Get Add-ons. Click on it. This will open a new window called the Google Workspace Marketplace. In the search bar at the top, type in the words MailTrack. Then, press the Enter key on your keyboard. You will now see a list of results. Look for the one called MailTrack for Gmail. Click on it. On the new page that opens, click the Install button. A pop-up will appear asking for permissions. Choose your Google account. Click on Allow. Now the extension will be installed in your Gmail. After that, you will see a message saying the setup is complete. Click Next. Then click Done. Now your Gmail is connected with MailTrack. This means every time you send an email, it will be tracked. When the person opens your email, you will get a notification. You will also see a small double check mark next to the email in your sent folder. One check means the email was sent. Two checks mean the email was opened. If the person opens your email multiple times, you will also get a message showing how many times it was read. If the email is not opened at all, you will know that too. This helps a lot if you are waiting for a reply or want to confirm that your message has been seen. Please note that in the free version of MailTrack, there will be a small message added to the end of your email that says the email is being tracked. If you want to remove that message, you will need to upgrade to the paid version. And that's it. Thanks for watching.